series. Let's kill it!
Woo! Easy day, final race. Getting out there.
Okay, we got 15 knots of wind, we got small jib up, we're on a rail, we're going like big gangbusters. Whee!
Around a stanchion.
Oh, fun time.
As long as he has hand on the shoulder,
if I didn't get bucked out of the stand, I wasn't coming out.
Yeah.
That initial fall off was really good.
Hello!
The shackle for the anchor is poking out of the end of the line there.
Okay.
We could put it together. The problem with that is there's no place to be.
It's a cloudy day and it's breezy and we'll be sailing.
Yes. I was just thinking about it because I was remembering the story about
look at all those boats out there.
Drop the anchor to keep
waiting
drifting.
To start.
And then I was like, wait
and
a minute.
And we got
I don't have a
24
roller.
Minutes to start.
Where does he even have the anchor?
We're good.
Thank you.
Mike, you call it.
Got a lot of wind.
It's blowing!
Thank you.
Everybody else has got their sound. Let's get it down. Get the jib out and get it down. How do we get it down? Mike, how do we get it down?
Jib out first and I'll do a weather down.
Jib out.
Thank you. finish of a race.